For 1,000 years, the battle has been waged. But the tides of war are soon to change. As news of a new kid spreads throughout the land.
All hail the Grand Wizard!
So, you are the new kid. Your coming was foretold by a Coldwell banker. Let me show you my kingdom. Well, here it is. The reason why humans and elves are locked in a never-ending war. The Stick of Truth.
It's gone. The elves got it.
That was your one goddamn job, Clyde! To guard the Stick of fucking Truth! Give us the stick, humans! Fuck you, Drow Elf! Come and get it!
Cartman is using you, can't you see it?
Don't let him Jew-wash your brain, new kid.
Cartman is the one you should be fighting against.
Don't ask why Kenny wanted to be a chick, it's just how he seems to be rolling right now.
They have blown their war horn! Blow ours, Dan!
It's a school night, hon. You and your little druid friends need to—
We're not druids, Mom! We're fucking warriors and wizards!
What we do here now will be written and sung about on YouTube for days to come.
Let us besiege the army of darkness with the courage of dragons! Dungeon with swords and sorcery!
Let us charge our shields and use photon torpedoes to vaporize the Klingons!
Kevin, god damn it. Every fucking time, Kevin. God fucking damn it, seriously.